time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have our two classic guitars perform for us today. Now, this is acoustic guitar, which means no microphone. So, if you'd like to move closer, please feel free to do that. And our two musicians today are from Lithuania, but they're studying here right now. Jonas Kovilkas, who at a very young age got the first prize in the Baltic International Renaissance Guitar Competition. He received his bachelor's in music at the university in Salzburg, and he received his master's degree at the New England Conservatory of Music. Wow. Very successful. And accompanying him is Andris Basilonis, who is also from Lithuania. And at the age of 14 years old, he won the first place guitar competition in Lithuania for classical guitar at 14. Wow. He has since been studying in, he received his studies in Seville, Spain, and is presently in Boston right now. So they're performing for us this afternoon. And after this, I'm taking them back into Cambridge where they have another concert. So we were lucky to be able to get them here for us today. So please, a nice round of applause.
All right, now the question is whether you can hear us there. So after the first piece, we have to do a quote-unquote sound check, all right? And if you can't hear us, please come closer, because it's very intimate music. We don't have sound effects, no distortion, no, you know, wah-wah pedals or whatnot. So you have to really intently listen to us in order to appreciate the music that we are going to play. So we're going to start with Tarquinio Merula, an Italian composer who wrote a piece called Ciacona for two violins and basso continuo. So we arranged that piece for two guitars, and the violin parts are very virtuosic, so get ready for very intense finger picking. Enjoy. Thank you. Arpatico. Did you like it?
Yes.
All right, cool.
Good music.
G'day, g'day, g'day. G'day, super. All right, so the next piece is actually written by Gaspar Sanz, who was an Italian composer as well. And he was the one that actually caused us to create this program together, because we don't normally play with like flamenco musicians or classical musicians. It's a very unique collaboration. So this is the cause of this program, Gaspar Sanz. And we connected two pieces together, a slow movement and a fast movement, Folias and Canarios. They're like typical Spanish folk tunes that have been written for baroque guitar, which is a predecessor of this instrument, classical guitar. It's like a tiny little guitar, baby guitar, so to say. So we're going to perform the Folias and Canarios for you, and Andres is on classical guitar here, and me, myself, on this beautiful instrument too. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, so this was actually a surprise. We brought you to Cuba with this piece. This is by a Cuban composer, Leo Brower, so you can hear these so, you know, it's not a typical Lithuanian tune, obviously, and you probably figured that out by now. So yeah, that's Leo Brower, Música Incidental Campesina, or Incidental Music in Spanish. And now I present to you Andrus Marcelones playing a solo flamenco piece by him, and he's going to introduce that himself. So welcome him.
Okay. Nice to meet you too, and to see you, all of you. As Jonas represents classical world, right, and myself, flamenco. And flamenco has a different styles in itself. And one of them, Zambra, and it's one of a composition of the old composers, Esteban de Sanlúcar. And so you can see the Arabic influence in the music and the flute, and that's what means, Zambra means flute in Arabic, okay, so Zambra. Thank you.
So we're traveling to Spain right now, and we're performing a piece by Isaac Albéniz, a Spanish composer who wrote a beautiful tango for solo piano. So we took that part and we arranged it for two guitars, and we just memorized it, so it's very fresh, and it hopefully will sound as fresh for you. So we hope for no mistakes. So yeah, Isaac Albéniz, tango in D major. Okay, so from Spain, I would like to bring you back to Lithuania. It's a hell of a trip, actually. So I hope you're not jet lagged, because I definitely am. So now I'll perform four Lithuanian folk songs, and I'll start with my favorite, Be užtente užrelė. I hope some of you will be known to you, or you'll be, you've heard it at some point. So yeah, four of them. And then a solo piece from Paraguay. So again, another century, another composer, and so on. So four Lithuanian folk songs right now. Thank you. Who's heard those songs before?
Oh, all of us.
You're lying, aren't you? All right, so we're back with our program, and we have two pieces left. Three, actually. I don't know. How many do you want?
All right. Encore,
yeah. So now, we actually made an arrangement that we just finished tonight. I added the last note at 1 a.m. So I'll be reading this from the sheet music. Pardon me. But this is an American folk song, and this is my favorite folk tune of American heritage. It's called Shenandoah. Right? Isn't that an amazing piece? So we arranged it for our guitar duet, and it's not a typical here's the melody and here's the chords. No, it's something more sophisticated. So get ready for an intense meditation. All right, this is truly a great piece. Shenandoah, arranged by Okoduo. Oh, by the way, if you fall asleep, we'll take it as a compliment, because it's a lullaby. Thank you. Okay, we have two pieces left, and they will definitely not make you fall asleep, I promise you that. So now we'll start with Astor Piazzolla, the most famous tango composer of all time. And we took the piece called Verano Porteño, or Summer in the Port, from Spanish. And I want you to travel to Buenos Aires, where it's humid and steamy and hot and not Boston or Massachusetts or in Lawrence or whatever. So, yeah, let's travel to Buenos Aires. Astor Piazzolla, Verano Porteño.
Our last piece.
you have to get an album.
Absolutely.
There is no way you cannot not buy an album. It's so good, you have to have it. This is our album, Confero de Musica, which from Latin means united music. You have to listen to the pieces. We played a couple of them here today, so others will be a surprise. We'll charge $15 and just come to us after the performance if you want to get one, and a signature as well.
No tax?
No tax. Okay, so the last piece is going to be Luigi Boccherini, a composer who was Italian, and he lived in Spain for most of his life. And he composed lots of Spanish music based on folk tunes, and one of his was written for string quartet and guitar solo. So we took that and arranged it for two guitars. We basically took the violin part and then cello part and then added it together, and you'll hear the intensity of the piece. So Luigi Boccherini and his piece Introducción y Fandango. Thank you.
29th anniversary of Lithuanian independence. Thank you very much for participating. I hope you enjoyed the day, and it was a pleasure to see all of your wonderful faces. Thank you ever again.